I would expect that there would be some agreement for North Korea to provide artillery shells. But from the Russian side, I think that it would be more likely that food, energy will be provided. I think they'll hold back on providing kind of high-tech military technology, at least publicly, because if they were to provide this and then North Korea were to use it in an aggressive step, for example, against South Korea, that would make the Russian side look very bad.
특히 군부 인원들을 다수 대동한 것을 고려할 때 북러 간 무기 거래, 기술 이전과 관련된 협상이 진행될지에 대해서 예의주시하고 있습니다.